What are those for?
All right, Clayton's got his first little gig that he lined up for himself. He's got to paint these boards, and we put these nails in the end. That way they can hang off the sawhorses and we can handle them once they're painted. He said it was a cool hack, and it's just something that we usually do every day. So makes it easier to paint. He said I should do a video and show you guys. Start a Clayton shelf project.
Show the camera your hands.
Okay. No paint on.